150 and 75. It's about 55 degrees outside right now. I've got the settings a little bit higher than normal just to break it in.